the best scenario, best solution. Of course, we can also do this one. This turning around and going around, but it has to be with the funny step, switch of hand, continuation. And then you want to be pretty much behind him or on his side. This is where you want to end up. Okay? Same thing will happen when the step is going low. I can do this. It's a scooping or chopping, I don't care. Or you can go this. Okay? Sorry. Questions? Again, straight up, but in front of my hand. Pam, 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 pam. Okay, and here, it doesn't really matter. I do this, switch. This hand is as a protection, and then continue, but move out of the line. Even if it's coming high, I can do like that, or again, same idea. Okay? Everybody's familiar with this one? Good. From behind, first thing is we're gonna get something. I look, I react with the same direction where I looked from. I don't care how I did it. I'm here, la 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 la, something happened, boom, boom, boom. It's only when I turn, my hand should be already up, I see and I react with the close hand from the direction. If I turn from my right, right hand. If I turn from my left, left hand will react. Capisce? Again, this is the highest level, the experts, this is how we want it to be looking. Of course, some people do like that. You have more time, it took him time to attack. Okay, we're not arguing about that right now. Right now, the best Krav Maga you can give. Okay, let's work.